the America that I want, I believe, is one where we honor and express the spiritual beingness in one another, where we see each other as one and as a common humanity. And not just for America, not North America, South America, Central America, but as the world. I think we need to see all people as the spiritual beings that we are, and to treat each other in that respect.